Thousands of people are expected to march in Glasgow in support of Scottish independence next month. Notice has been given to Glasgow City Council for a procession on November 2 with an estimated 3,000 participants, starting from Kelvin Way. It has been organised by the Scottish Independence Movement, recently launched by former members of All Under One Banner, AUOB, including Manny Singh. Mr. Singh was sacked by AUOB in July after a conduct hearing in Glasgow. He disputed the decision. In May, he was reported to the procurator fiscal for failing to comply with conditions imposed on a procession following an AUOB event in Glasgow. Organisers ignored a council order to change the start time of the march, which had been made due to fears for public safety and possible disruption to the community. The new organisation is separate to another group named the Scottish Independence Movement, which has been active over recent years. It is planning to march from Kelvin Way to George Square. The route will include Sockeyhall Street, Blithswood Street, West George Street, Renfield Street, Union Street, and Queen Street. The council has been informed the procession will start at 1 p.m. It has been arranged for November 2 as Britain is scheduled to exit the European Union on October 31. Billed on Facebook as an exit Brexit march, the organisers say, the Scottish independence movement will take to the streets in Glasgow to show Boris and the Westminster establishment that Scotland will not sit on the sidelines and be silenced. Our voices will be heard. Scotland's future depends on you. The Scottish independence movement states it is a group of individuals, from varying backgrounds with one goal in mind, a free and independent Scotland. We are extremely keen that the marches continue to be successful and supported, but in future, we believe a more inclusive vehicle is now required, the group added. Organisers of the All Under One Banner march in May estimated 100,000 people took to the streets of Glasgow to back independence. Police Scotland said between 30,000 and 35,000 were at Glasgow Green at the end of the march. Earlier this month, the organisation arranged a march in Edinburgh, estimating over 100,000 people took part and describing it as the biggest yet. For more on this story, visit the news article link.